Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Anna. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Anna was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Extreme old age. Or perhaps a very old person will kill you. One or the other.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Money to burn.
Looks like dire structures are fortified.
Thank you.
strong.
Middle tower's under attack. Oh boy, Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Radiant just fortified their structures! You know what I'm talking about?
Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Could you? middle tower is under attack! Oh, Radiance bottom tower is under attack! Radiance bottom tower is under attack! Oh, Radiance bottom tower is under attack! Structures. Radiance middle tower is under attack.
That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure.
Oh, Radiance middle tower is under attack. Radiance middle tower is under attack. Radiance middle tower is under attack. Oh, Radiance middle tower is destroyed. Under attack. Ready? top tower has fallen!
Killing spree! Ownage!
You gotta fortify them, their structures. Good work. Middle tower is under attack.
Mega kill!
Dire's top tower is under attack.
Kill. My edge. Wicked sick! Triple kill!
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
What surge is this?
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack! Under attack. Man, you might as well save that energy because Radiant just fortified their structures. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
That's hot. Haste.
Radiant's bottom tower is completely gone.
Money to burn.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is done for. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Dire's top tower is under attack. Radiance middle tower is under attack! Oh, Radiance middle tower is under attack! Jeez, Radiance middle tower just got wrecked! Jeez, man, they're getting whooped! There's a job opening, in case anyone's interested, for courier.
Mega kill!
this.
Radiance middle tower is under attack! Kidding me? Weak.
Bottom tower's getting hit.
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Whoa, Dire's bottom tower's under attack!
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! In the game.
Thank you.
Killing spree.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Oh, man. Oh, Radiant's middle tower is destroyed. Radiant's middle barracks are getting rummaged over. Oh boy, Radiant's middle barracks. Radiant's middle barracks. Huh? What a joke. Oh man, what? Get up on out of here, because Radiant just fortified their structures. Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack. Oh, Radiant's top tower is destroyed. What's up with Radiant? Their top barracks are getting attacked. Radiant's top barracks have fallen. Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Couldn't do much about Radiant's bottom tower, could you? Come on, Radiant's top barracks are getting attacked already. I didn't think Radiant's bottom barracks would go that quick. Radiant's bottom barracks are gone, and I'm pissed.
Dire's courier, good to pick one. There's a job opening, if anyone's interested. Courier.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Holy shit!
Oh, man.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next